When asked to submit an assignment, your professor should have an assignment link available to do so. Once you've located the assignment link, left-click it one time. You should now be viewing an assignment information and submission page. This page will display the points possible for the assignment and provide options for how to submit the assignment. The first option is to type your assignment into a text submission box. You can left-click the Write Submission box one time. This will open a text box. You can then proceed to type your submission. The second option is to attach your assignment as a Microsoft Word document. You can click Browse My Computer, select the file you would like to attach, and click Open. Please refer to your professor's instructions on how they prefer your assignments to be submitted for their class. At the bottom, you can leave any comments you would like to provide for your professor, and when you're ready, click Submit. Once you've submitted your assignment, you should see a page where you can review your submission. If you can see your submission on the left side of the page, you have successfully submitted your assignment.
If you have any questions, please give us a call at 919-718-7529 or send an email to destaff@ccccc.edu.